Hello guys, today I'm going to be talking about how to properly remove your heatsink from your Ryzen CPU, or it could be any CPU. This is the safest way to remove your heatsink without pulling your processor with it. Since I have read over many forums that people trying to remove their heatsink from their Ryzen CPU actually pulled out the CPU itself with it, which made the pins bent. So the best way to avoid this trouble is to do the following. So open up Ira64 and start it to stress test for about 15 to 20 minutes. This will heat up your CPU and make the thermal paste between the heatsink and the CPU softer. So therefore it will be easy to remove the heatsink that way. Okay, so coming to the CPU, unplug the power cables and remove cables from the motherboard. Remove the radiator fan and AIO pump headers. And start to unscrew the heatsink. In my case, I have only two screws, but if you have four screws, make sure you unscrew them diagonally. So I unscrew these together. And as you can see guys, the heatsink came out without any trouble at all. Easy guys. Here's the heatsink. As you can see, the thermal paste is quite soft. I missed a bit of it. Now just use isopropyl alcohol and clean the surface of your radiator and the CPU and you're good to go. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. See you in the next video.